people. I'm here playing New World.
The single player game.
The single player Let's Play edition. I've been calling and harassing Amazon Games for a very long time about getting this character to transfer.
Not really harassing, but like really pushing
it. No, I've been trying to get up their ass.
Yeah.
Cuz when I go to try to play this character, it says world is unavailable, and as much as I try to speak to someone about this, no one's been able to help. They just say, just transfer, idiot. And I'm like, I can't. Like, this is the problem that I'm having. And it's like, you've been inactive. Just transfer. And I'm like, I can't. Again, like, I don't have the option to. And then everyone still goes, just transfer, idiot. And I'm like, bro, what the fuck? So now, I try for, like, it's been like a week and a half, almost 2 weeks of this. I still have the same issue. And now I click play. And I try to go to the store, and I try to click on character transfer, because it says free. It says region transfers are currently disabled. Right there. So, how do I transfer now? I can't. I have a transfer. I have a single-use one for free. It's not doing it. Also, if you notice, there's no one here.
But where are you?
If you notice, there's no listings. There's no listings anywhere for anything in the trading post. And you know what else there isn't? You know what else there isn't? There's no factions. Nothing is taken over by any faction. Everything is a blank slate. I have some travel posts unlocked. I guess because it's saved from last time. Did it? Oh, not really. I don't know why I have certain fast travel posts unlocked and some don't. There's nothing in chat. I literally tried to see if there's a moderator or something out there. Nothing. Like, I don't know. Help? Do I type in help? I'll type help and help. Help. what do I do? I'm trying to do the right thing. I'm trying to transfer my character, and it's not going.
Put in another ticket?
Great. Maybe this time they'll believe me, because I'm going to actually have video proof.
Yeah, put in a ticket with this video.
This ticket with this audio, and my friends talking to me, and then they can see that I literally can't do. I can interact. I can interact. I can literally pull water right now. Well, actually, before I do that, I'm gonna show that I don't have water. Like, I don't have water on me at all. Okay. Now I'm gonna go pull some water. Bam. 18 water. Let's go take a look. Water. Bam. It even highlighted that I just got it added in my inventory. That's a new item.
That's awesome.
I'm gonna get rid of the water. Who the hell wants that? I'm gonna attach that there. It's there. I can pick it up again if I really want to. I won't. I can go around. I haven't tried fast traveling yet. That's the only thing I haven't tried doing. So let's say hi to good old Monarch Buff. So let's try fast traveling. Will it actually take me there? Will I get yeeted into another, like, multiverse of madness? Because I was generally surprised when I went to log in and it says world unavailable on my character, and I said, screw it, let me hit play. Just for, you know, shits and giggles. And lo and behold, I saw a loading screen, and I'm like, excuse me? So now I'm here. I'm gonna see if it reads the bank here for my other stuff. Yup, and it has my other stuff in my other bank here. That's crazy. How? I don't get
where
it.
Where am I?
New
where,
world where of am Ethereum, I? Ethereum, the single player experience.
And then when they ask me, what world am I in, I'm gonna tell them, you tell me, cause I don't know. I genuinely have no clue where.
Wait, maybe if you hit escape? Does escape?
Escape brings me to that.
Through settings?
And then through settings. Submit feedback, help, I'm stuck. Hold on, wait, let me hit unstuck. Hold
wait,
on, we
no,
have-
wait,
it did say world, it did say world.
It did say world, it was blank!
Wait, did it?
It did,
yeah.
It did!
Hold on, I'm getting unstuck, let me try unstucking myself.
Nope.
Oh, that's crazy, I'm here again.
Hit escape. It says world, look, on the bottom right.
I am in world.
You're just in
I'm
world.
Just
there
world.
You go.
I'm just world. Submit feedback.
How was your experience? It's a 5-star single player game.
It's single player game.
I didn't know New World was single player.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Where the players
again.
At? Oh my god.
I guess it's just you. And then you'll just have to fornicate with the NPCs to make a
whole
new world
on your
own.
It's probably gonna bring up a web.
No, it's gonna be a ticket.
Oh,
it's
is
gonna
it?
Be a ticket.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh god. I will put in the ticket region.
World.
US West server name. World.
Server name world.
What platform are you playing on? Amazon Games
yeah.
ID.
Fuck you.
I need.
Help.
Help, please. I am now able
do they even allow you to put in a video?
No, but I'm going to say in the description I have a recording of my situation. And if they like it, I could send a YouTube link to them. Because I'm going to have to literally upload this and be like, please look at what's going on. Look at what I'm able to do. Where and look at the nothingness happening around me. Look at the blank world that I'm in.
Dude, you better add like all the tags to this video so that way many people notice it.
Of course.
So like new world, MMO, help.
yeah.
Legitimately, like
of course.
Just all the tags.
Like, all
like this is the most insane thing I've ever seen
yeah.
any game developer.
Like after
on.
I put this ticket in, I'm just gonna go and just do some gathering stuff. So let me just put this ticket in. I am. Oops. Hold on. Ongoing issue.
I don't know how a company manages this.
Well, they already can't manage my request when I ask them to please help me. And stop telling me that I have to just transfer my character because I've been inactive. And I'm like, I don't have that option. I can't even click play on my character to select a world to transfer. And that's all they tell me. And I'm like, what? Like, I'm telling you I don't have that option. Then they're like, eat shit. Oh, because as soon as I respond to them via the email, that's all they do. They just go, just do this. And then I hit respond, nothing. Call them, nothing. Now, I have these phone calls recorded, mind you. So, like, there are, like, people that genuinely try to go out of their way to really help me out. And they always, like, say that I'm going to get a phone call, I'm going to get a follow-up email. I don't get any of that. So where's the customer service at? You know?
Okay.
Like,
they're saying they
pride on customer service. And I'm like, I apparently not, because I keep eating shit and, like, granted, this is an improvement beyond expectation improvement. If this is what they did on purpose intentionally for me, I love it. Will I be able to do endgame stuff? No. But all I really want to do is mine. I don't know if you could tell from my goddamn bank and what I literally picked up from the other bank or whatever. I got all this lodestone and stone, and then I'm holding all this garbage on me. And then also in this bank I got all this garbage in here as well, and I probably have stuff in the other areas too, but yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go back to typing this.
Yeah, you won't be able to sell it for money, I guess.
I'll buy it off myself, don't worry, at a loss. Just for fun, just so I can put something on the market and be like, I am the first man on the moon, you know?
First man on the market.
Yep.
Look at me go, guys.
I have an ongoing issue, and now it's more complicated than before.
Yeah.
I was not able to access... I can't spell access because I'm smart. I was able to access my character originally. And then I was unable to get the help I need because they concluded that I needed to transfer worlds, and I keep explaining I did not have any option to do so. Now, the new problem is that I am now in a world without... Well, actually, let me just clarify more. Now, the new problem is that I can hit play on my character, but I load into a world with no name and no players other than myself. I have attempted to access the store option to transfer world, as I have a free one available. Da-da-da. But it says, let me just double check so I can store character transfer. Region transfers are currently disabled. Region.
Beautiful.
Transfers are currently disabled. I have video proof of my issue if you need it for further understanding and clarification. Please
help.
Feel free to call me on the number on my Amazon account. Submit ticket.
Thanks for contacting Amazon support.
I've seen that screen so many times and then I get shit on. So,
dude, I'm just like,
so here's
now
the
I'm
thing,
just wondering
right?
how many views you're gonna get.
So here's the thing, right? Do I attempt to exit and then click play and then see if it loads it again?
I mean, that's the only way to know, right?
Alright, so let's go to exit to main menu. Yes. So we're gonna try recording this, still recording or whatever. So now it's loading, so it's actually loading out of that. So now we're loading back to the screen. Okay, world unavailable. It still says world unavailable. I'm in US West. I'm gonna click play.
It says play?
I'm gonna click play.
It says play while
world
unavailable.
Hold on. This is what happened before, and I was screaming. I'm loading in again.
I don't understand. It literally just takes you to limbo.
I...
because you can't select the world to be in, so it's
that's
just like
funny.
That's, well, you see, this is what happens when people don't listen to me. Like, I don't understand. Like, they kept like throwing the same answer at me, and look, I'm still here. Upkeep, that's great. I'm not gonna pay it. So oops, one second. Oh, there we go. Bro, you're like drowning in leaves. Fix yourself. There's still, like, I can still chop trees, I can still gather, I can still kill mobs or whatever, they still run away from me and everything. Like, I'm about to go hit up some juicy, juicy iron that I know for a fact is out here. Cause this is all I reinstalled this game, because I literally felt like mining and smelting. That's literally it.
And you didn't want to be RuneScape in it.
Boom.
Right now. So you wanted to do a different experience of mining.
This is all I wanted to do. I just want to mine. And I have progression 19 in mining. I did not want to lose this character, lose my progression, lose my stuff. I wanted to keep it. I did not want to go through hell and back to get the reinforced mining luck gear that I have that took so long to find, because literally I had to spend night and day to like find this in the market and for exorbitant pricing.
I remember that.
Boom.
It probably is a lot cheaper Boom. Nowadays. Oh, actually no, I think they got rid of the gear stuff, so those that have it are the only ones that have it now, so I don't even think you could get it anymore.
Well, we'll see about that, but I'm just showcasing just furthermore just like what's going on. And I see you over there, you can't hide from me, I know you always spawn there, so yo, you okay? Are you sleeping?
He's just chilling.
Well, he said it was restless, but yeah, he was resting, so get skinned. Anyways,
man.
like I'll open the map again. Like, it's still the same thing. There's no faction, nothing, no one.
That's so crazy.
No one. I even well, it erased it because I left or whatever. I even said like, help, any mods here or whatever, because I thought this was like some like server playtest playground for like the moderators or something like that, but this is something else.
Here's the thing.
How are you today?
They have to pay to have multiple servers up, right? And worlds. So what is this?
I am in the void. The very first person that actually gave me an answer I believed just straight up told me my character is in the void. And I was like, oh. And then that was the first person that actually said, let me escalate your ticket. I'm cucumbered. Hold on one sec. Let me vomit the stone. I'm no longer cucumbered. That's crazy.
I can't even begin to imagine.
I can't even. I'm still going. There's no one here. There's no one, nothing. The world is beautiful. The world's my iron vein for me to mine. I literally don't care about anything else. I'm not going to abuse anything other than me just literally running around this lap to do, like, iron. That's literally it. I'm not going to take it any further than that because I don't want to do something that's going to, like, you know, be frowned upon or get my character banned or whatever, because I've been trying to ask for help this entire time, you know.
Mm-hmm. You want your character on a real server.
I want my character on a real server. Even if they delete this, like, stuff that I'm picking up now, I could care less about that. I literally just want to keep my progression that I've had on this character. Don't look at me, you'll die. Thank you. Same goes to you, buddy. I know you just guys go stupid aggro for no reason. I just want to get the big humunga dunga right here. Oh, that was so good. That was so good. Oh, do it again. Oh, now do it again. Oh, damn it. That's fine.
Not a triple.
That's
but
all right.
Still good.
Yeah, that was a. Wow. What a rush. Oh, and I have. And I forgot, I have something to help with. No, that's healing. That's strength.
Health. You should have mining food that I made you.
Increases your luck while mining by 2,000 points for 40 minutes. Yeah, I still have it.
Good.
I still have the stuff that you guys made, so.
That shit was expensive to bake. Well, more like I had to beg Raymond to keep on fucking farming.
That's why I just straight up held onto it, and only when I mined the higher, like, stuff, the higher tier ores.
I'm really just hoping Amazon or someone at Amazon notices this video, even if it's before the ticket, that'd be great. Cause like
Sir Payne, yeah, me too, brother.
You deserve to really have your character stuff given back to you. Like, this is ridiculous.
Anyone here? Wow, there's no one manning the anything.
Not even your server character.
And they're probably all level. Oh no, wait, this is tier 3. What? This is tier 2.
What?
It's
pulling
how?
It from somewhere.
Tier 3?
Could
it have been from the last, like timestamp of
maybe
this?
Maybe this is the deleted world.
What's the highest tier? Does anyone know?
I think it's 5.
5? 5,
yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's
5. Tier 3 is, like, the common one.
Why is it shaking in the background right now? Alright, I'm gonna back up. Okay, I think because I went inside of it, but you know, that's just me. I break the game, so that's fine.
That's
time for a strange ore. Get some more mining XP. Yeah.
At least your game loads up. Mine can't even function. I can't move my character at all.
It's got the I saw that New World had a fat update, like a fat update today, and I was like, let me try clicking play. That's the only reason why I even click.
Now that you have joined our cause, you must carry the light.
Yeah, I'm not gonna abuse nothing with that or whatever. I'm not trying to look for any loopholes or nothing. I'm just literally, this is mainly a showcase of the literal no one that's on, because I'm in a world that's called World, and yeah, and I can't character transfer. I'll sit here for a little bit and see if the spinny circle of, yeah, waiting for world info. Yeah, I'm waiting too. What do I do? I can't do anything. I'm clicking this or whatever. Nothing happens. It just pops up and says, "Oh, character transfer. How to use." I can't use it because I don't meet the requirement, but the requirement is I'm in another like region outside of everything that exists. So it's like, how could I transfer from? I got placed in another region. Could that be it? I'm in a void because I'm placed in a region that's none of the existing regions, and I am unable to transfer character because I'm stuck in an alternate region. I think that might be the actual issue, is that my existence in the void either created, I'm in the upside down. I'm in the upside down right now.
Wow, do you still need to watch Stranger Things?
That's great. Well, I'm gonna stop the video there. So hopefully Amazon gets my ticket, they get flabbergasted, and I can actually move my character. And if I don't get to move my character, I mean, hey, it's all good, but I just wanna try to do the right thing. And you know, I just wanna do the right thing, that's all. Yeah, I'll mine. I'll literally mine until they get to me. But I'm just gonna try to let this thing load for a bit before I like get off this or whatever, but I'm gonna stop recording. If there's an update, if people care enough, I'll do a follow-up or whatever, because I'm sure plenty of people would love to know what's going on with this. So toodaloo.